This is what happens when I've got too much wood laying around in the barn. And that's what we're doing with all the scrap.